out now. If it is cold, we should cover ourselves. And if it be the heat, we'll be fresh enough. And if the child is suffering, we should find a way to heal the pain. With everything we've heard and all we've seen, let's melt the ground on which we are frozen in.
Why don't we talk about